PK here, just got off the Ride DH2. Good board. It's got their slime wall technology, which makes the board feel really soft on the foot. Popper 2 pop rods in it that actually have been mellowed down a little this year. It's a good board. I didn't really enjoy it. I'd say it's probably more for someone who really wants a stiff park riding board. Probably has a lot of pop. I honestly wasn't able to tell, and not really for your all-mountain rider necessarily. I give it 3.5 stars.